The familiar rail cars are now joined with boats and fishermen. One of them appeared just in the nick of time. Soon we'll be docked at Venice. Pavel is most probably already there.
All right. Let's get to Venice. You'll see what's called Venice.
I don't usually fish in this tunnel, but I had a hunch they'd be biting pretty good here.
Hello!
I'm one of those fucking shrimp not fish in the water.
Grab the railing when I want
you. Those ones are much, much bigger in here.
This tunnel leads to Revolution Square in the Redmond. I saw a boat coming in from there today. Some serious goods.
Right there, that's one of them right there. There's one of them right there for sure. There's two of them. See how they just rested? We're about to open this one, so. You see why?
You gotta flavor it.
Oh, the hatch the last time I just in case they tried to go off. Something go off of the water with what you like to use. Most of the pictures have fuses. There are fuses that can burn underwater without having any extra fuel source of any kind.
Oh, wow. This doesn't happen often.
This is an ass shot. How does he actually reload his since he's using one hand? The subterranean